Hello students, welcome once again to this channel. In this video we are going to see part 2 of this chapter 1, representation of geographical features. Question number 14, what are the advantages of a linear scale? The linear scale is useful to measure the distance directly from the map. It also gives the figures or values of the corresponding ground distance. It remains correct even after enlargement or reduction of a map. Next one, name the instrument that is used to measure the correct map distance. Opisometer. Then define a key or a legend. The meanings of the conventional signs and symbols are explained in a key or legend. The key or legend is provided on every topo sheet. Now let us see the exercises. Filling the blanks. Dash color is used to show forests and woodlands. Answer: green. In RF, that is representation fraction method, the dash represents the ground distance. Answer: denominator. Cultivated areas are marked in dash color. Answer: yellow. The network of parallels and meridians on a map is called a dash. Answer: grid lines. In a linear scale, the subdivisions of a primary division are called dash. Answer: secondary divisions. In the statement 2 cm is to 500 km, dash is the ground distance. Answer: 500 km. The dash of a map is the ratio between the map distance and the ground distance. Answer: scale. The map distance in a graphic scale is represented by a dash, straight line. Next one, write one word answers. The scale that remains correct even after enlargement or reduction of the map. Graphic or linear scale. The color is used to show settlements on a map. Red. On a topo sheet, CH refers to this circuit house. On a topo sheet, RF refers to this reserve forest. The method in which the scale of a map is expressed in numerical fraction. Representative fraction. The maps prepared by the Survey of India on a large scale, that is 1:50,000 topo sheet. The line drawn on a map which joins places having the same height above the mean sea level, contour. Next one is, give reasons for the following. First question, the zero point of the linear scale is after the first primary division from the left. The primary divisions are to the right of zero and the secondary divisions are to the left of zero. Next one, conventional signs and symbols are used on a map. Give reason. A map does not have enough space to accommodate the actual size and shape of various physical and cultural features. But a map without these features is less informative. Hence, different conventional signs and symbols are used on a map. Next one. Answer the questions. Distinguish between a grid and an arbitrary grid system. Grid. A network of parallels and meridians are drawn on a map. Arbitrary grid system. A network of vertical and horizontal lines are drawn on a topo sheet. Next question. Write the names of three features that brown and green each show on a topographical map. Brown. It is used to show contours. It is used to show sand dunes. It is used to show sand hills. Then green. It is used to show forests. It is used to show orchards. It is used to show scrubs. Next one. How are the scales stated in the statement representative fraction and graphic scale methods? Statement method. In this method, the scale is expressed in words as given below. 2 centimeters is to 5 kilometers. Representative fraction method. In this method, the scale is expressed in numerical fraction. It is represented as the ratio between the map distance and the ground distance. Graphic or linear scale method. In this method, the map distance is shown using a straight line. The length of the line depends on the size of the map. With this, this video has come to an end. Let us meet in the next video session.
Like, share and comment and subscribe our channel and click the bell button for more videos. Thank you.